I've got another Redragon keyboard, and guess what? We're taking a look at it right now. Okay, guys, so at the beginning of this, obviously, if you couldn't tell already, I've got another Redragon keyboard that I'm reviewing. This is the K580, and the model is the Vata. V-A-T-A. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but that's how I'm saying it. Vata. Before we go straight into looking at the keyboard, I just want to point out that this keyboard has probably the most features out of any Redragon keyboard I've tested yet. And I don't mean just by the keyboard functions, but what's also included in the box. So I want to take a look at what's inside the box first before we even look at the keyboard itself. So let's take a look. Okay, so obviously the keyboard's already out of the box because I'm currently using it. So, Redragon stepping their game up, folks. I'll be saving that for later. Answer. Oh, no, not everything. All right, that's everything. Okay, so first off, just like everything, they have like a thank you for purchasing our stuff. Let us know if you like it or if you think it sucks. Then you have your instruction manual, user guide, key remover, and this keyboard has removable switches, so you have a switch puller that's included also. Pretty awesome stuff. Also, this is my new favorite thing that Redragon has started doing with their higher-end keyboards. They started including extra switches. You don't see this too often. You really don't. I've reviewed, I don't know how many keys. But the cool thing is, it's not just all blue switches. You got two blues, two browns. If you're not going in order like I'm not. You've got two blues, two sets of reds, two sets of browns, and two sets of blacks. So if you have ever wanted to test out what the keys feel like, now you can. Oh, you hear that? Oh yeah, that's the blue. You know that's the blue. So those are the contents of the box. So now let's take a look at the keyboard and all of its amazing functions. Okay, guys, so to go over some of the basic functionalities of this keyboard, it's a high-quality LED backlit mechanical gaming keyboard. It is full RGB. It does feature double injection keycaps, full key conflict-free, so your in-key rollover, there is none of that. It's 100%. It is spill-proof. It will have your drain holes at the bottom of the keyboard. And it does have your Winlock function down here for locking your Windows key. And yes, I'm reading this stuff off the box. The USB plug is gold-plated, and there's 12 multimedia keys dedicated at the top of the keyboard. And let's go over some of those. So this is a macro keyboard. So at the top here, you've got your G1, G2, G3, G4, G5, and your record button. This is what's going to set your custom macros for your keyboard. So to access those, what you're going to do is you would hold the function button here, and then you would hold the G1 right here, or you'd hold and then press, and then it's going to ask, it's basically you're going to be setting your keys. So you basically hold function and then G1 and then let go, and then whatever keys you want to set for your macros, you would set those, and then function and G1. It is that simple. And to basically, once you, like, if you're using all five macro keys and you need to reset the keyboard, you just hold that record button up there and it will completely erase all of your macros. At the top right of the keyboard here, we have dedicated media keys. This is a switch. It switches between, which I'll show you here in a second. Yeah, you got your previous, your play pause, your fast forward, and all of your indicator lights. And then you have this scroll wheel here, which some of your higher end keyboards have them. With this light off here, if this light is off, this is controlling the volume of your computer. If this is on, it is controlling, and you'll be able to see the lights, it is controlling the dimness of the lights, which is pretty cool, I think. And all four lights will blink like that when it tells you if you're maxed out. Now on to the most important part, the lighting. Of course, the most important part to an RGB keyboard to a lot of people is the lighting. I'm going to read off what the functions are called, and then I'm going to show you how to do them, and then we're going to do them, obviously. So the different modes, the lighting are gradient, breathing, steady, water drop, step following, diffusion line, wave, hurricane, digital rain, across, marching, whirlpool, Christmas tree, color dream, rolling rainbow, fairy and passion, steady plus and passion, and expand and shrink and passion. So yeah, those are your lights, and the way that you access them are going to be these six buttons here. It's going to be your insert, delete, home, end, page up, and page down buttons. So to access those, you would simply hold the function button right here, and then you would hit the first one, and this is going to access your first one, which as you can see, it is changing colors. And if you want to change the colors or however you want to do it, you can hold the function button and press your right key here. You know what? It doesn't work for this one because it's already breathing all the colors. So we'll skip over that part and we'll go straight to the second one, which is a regular just breathing. And to change that, you're going to hold function and you're going to hit right arrow, which it will change it to the different colors. And it will stay that same color because this is like a static breathing. And then, like I said, it'll change all the different colors that you want. And you can till you're back to RGB. The third function is just static, where you can change your colors. And yes, by the clickiness, you can tell that this is a blue switch keyboard. Second. So this is like a pulse, which is pretty cool. And obviously, again, you can set it towards one color. Pretty neat. This one is each button that you push, so pretty cool there. This should be pulsating rose. Yep. So each row, each key that you push, the corresponding row will go. Next is going to be this like wave, which again, you can change it to a single color. Then you have this. Pretty neat. This looks like it's raining keys. Oh, and we're back to wave. So we're going to the next one. This is your normal like RGB looking function. Changing into each color, and then this is like a like it's rotating this way if you can't tell. Next set, they're constantly changing colors. I don't know if it's hard to see in the video, but they're just kind of constantly changing colors, but every key is a different color, which is pretty cool. I like that one. Reminds me of a Christmas tree. This one, they're all kind of sporadically lighting up. And then each row, it's one color, but it's like falling down and rotating back, which is neat. and this is the last, which is just like a wave going back and forth. And this is another set of colors that you can do of static. And then it's focusing in the middle and just pulsating outwards like that. So that's pretty cool. And that's going to do it for the lighting, guys. Oh, also, while I'm at it, you can make this brighter by function and the up and down arrows, which is the same thing as, like I explained earlier, using this wheel if you have the lighting mode enabled. So if you are a follower of mine, you know that I'm a huge Redragon fan. I always have been. I purchased their products when I first got my gaming PC, and I have been using them ever since. I like their stuff. One thing I did forget to show y'all, just nothing huge, but something that's pretty cool. So I'll just bring up the keyboard here. It is on the side of the keyboard. It has an RGB strip on both sides. So that's pretty cool. That's something you don't really see every day. I like it a lot. So, of course, the second most important part of an RGB keyboard is the price. Everybody wants to know the price. So, right now, as of this video, you can currently pick this keyboard up on Amazon for $62.99. And there is a 10% off coupon as of right now. I don't know how long that's going to last, but I'm looking at it right now, and there is an extra 10%. So, you're looking at paying $56 or so for this keyboard. And it is an amazing keyboard. It has every function that I would want to have. The scroll wheel is a nice addition for your lighting adjustment and your volume adjustment, which is nice. You got the multimedia keys, the macro buttons, you got everything. It's a full 10 key keyboard. So this thing literally has about everything you would want with a keyboard. If you have any questions on this, please feel free to comment down below. Let me know. I'm pretty well-rounded with Redragon products, so I can tell you a lot of stuff about them. If you like this video, please don't forget to give me the big old thumbs up and hit that like button for me. And if you enjoy the content of my channel, please don't forget to subscribe to it. That way you can keep up with all my Redragon reviews and anything else that I may happen to be up to on the channel. So that's going to be the end of this review. Again, this is the Redragon K580 Vata from Redragon, and you can pick it up for $62.99. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Have a good night.